Hi everybody in my TSTO Harry Potter Family Guy group. Okay, so today's video, I'm going to be doing the main questline story. So this is for year 7, chapter 41. And this chapter here is called That's Awkward. In the previous chapter, you learn that your father actually did not have anything to do with Rowan's death, that it was Rakepick. She acted on her own when she killed Rowan. So now we'll progress along with the storyline and see where that takes us from here. So that was kind of a shocking turn of events. So let's see what happens in this chapter. Okay. Here we go. Hi, Corey, how are you holding up?
I'm not entirely bad. Not good either. I've been worse, but not by much.
It's all right. You've been through a lot the last few days. Just some light kidnapping and almost murder is all. Though I don't know what's worse, that or finding out your dad is the leader of our... We'll say the kidnapping. The kidnapping is worse. My dad coming back is messing with my head, but I haven't seen him in years. One of our friends, someone from the Circle of Kana, betrayed us and crossed the line when she kidnapped you.
I can't argue with that. I'm still in shock that Marula kidnapped me.
A lot's happened the past few days. I'm having trouble keeping it all straight. There's even more you don't know about. Let's catch up on everything and make sense of it. Okay. So here we go. Can't believe. Let's not forget about one. Okay. Lots to read, but I don't read those. I don't know why, what's wrong with me, but oh yeah, let's catch some here. There we go. Here we go, and collected 50 stars for that. Right, so it's not enough that we have to deal with Veruca, Marula, and your own father. There's also a new defense against the Dark Arts professor, and she might be connected to R2. Could it be worse? But not by much. Do you think Professor Green is someone we should be concerned about? I'd say she's suspicious. It's no coincidence she showed up just as my dad returned.
All right, add her to the list of shady people trying to kidnap or kill us.
But first, we should discuss what to do with Marula. We can't tell the Circle of Kana about Veruca being Marula's aunt, or she'll tell them about your dad. But she didn't say anything about telling them that Marula is an agent of ours.
I'll tell them.
They deserve to know the truth.
Thank you, Grogu. It won't be easy, but they need to hear it from you. This is why I'd rather keep my nose in a book. At least with a book, I can put it away when things get too intense.
I'm sorry, Corey. Things are starting to get out of hand. My only hope is... Ooh. Well, we got a little owl here with a message.
Who's it from?
It's from Jacob. Pip, you're not going to believe this, but Dad wants to meet both of us at the Leaky Cauldron for a family dinner.
Awkward!
I would definitely say that's an awkward family dinner.
Okay, let's go meet him.
Yep, that's definitely going to be one of the most awkward family dinners.
Okay,
here we go. Here we go.
The apples of my eye.
Hello.
Let me get a good look at the two of you.
Jacob, my boy, you haven't aged a day over 20.
Because I was stuck in a painting.
And I spent a great deal of time trying to find you. I'm so glad Grogu saved you.
You say Rakepick went rogue, but why didn't you try to stop her?
She was admittedly quite difficult to deal with. A bit like a weasel, always slipping from my grasp.
What matters now is that you're both here, safe and sound, and you're still my picture-perfect son, Jacob.
That was a terrible joke.
I thought it was a good one.
Why are you here, Dad?
Family dinner. We haven't had one of those in a while, have we?
I figured the two of you would be talking, so I thought it'd be best we all get on the same page.
Brilliant, then.
But dinner first. Order anything you want, kids. Personally, I can't decide between the roast hog, the steak, and kidney pie, or the game pie.
Don't you think there are more important things to talk about?
Ah, you're right.
How was your day at school, Grogu?
I'm just going to say it was great.
It was great, Dad. I got to see my friends in Defense Against the Dark Arts. It was interesting.
That was always my favorite class.
Have you learned about chameleon ghouls yet?
Nasty creatures. I had to confront one when I was...
Enough with your small talk, Dad, Peregrine, whoever you are. You can't just come waltzing back into our lives and expect things to be fine.
Jacob.
Don't!
I think I know what this is about.
Oh, do you? Please enlighten us, great leader.
You haven't aged a day over 20, and you still have the attitude of a rebellious teenager.
Just like your old man, eh? A chip off the old block, as they say.
As you were saying, Dad.
Yes, let me explain.
Okay. Yeah, this is a little awkward. Okay.
Okay. You think Jacob is jealous of me? Why would I be jealous of Grogu?
That makes no sense,
doesn't it?
Grogu is the youngest. I want him to lead R. I gave up on recruiting you, Jacob.
It's only natural you think that Grogu is the favorite child.
Do you think that, Jacob?
What? No, I mean, maybe sometimes, like when you were born, but...
Interesting. Do you think you're the favorite, Grogu?
No.
I don't think I'm the favorite. You've been ruining my entire schooling experience. That doesn't sound something like you would do to your favorite child. Besides, he barely even knows you.
What's that supposed to mean, Jacob?
It means exactly what it sounds like, Grogu. I've known Dad longer than you have. He probably has more fond memories of me.
I think you mean more memories of what a terror you are.
If anyone was a terror, it was you. You were like a little tiny magic tornado of spite.
Jacob!
I'm just saying. Yeah, this isn't working out very well. So. You're trying to get us to fight for your attention.
What?
I did no such thing. I love my children both equally. Except the time that Jacob lost that magical scepter I spent ages looking for, I was quite cross with them. Or the time you let the poor family puffskin loose in the kitchen, Grogu. That mess it caused. But otherwise, I love you both equally. And why should we believe that? I know I haven't been the best dad. I wasn't there when you two needed me. But us meeting for dinner tonight together like this, I think that's progress. In fact, perhaps more dinners like this are in order.
Yeah.
You must be mad if you think that. I don't think another family dinner is what we need.
It is a bit late. Family lines. We should go to the place where we used to when we were kids.
No more family dinners.
Son.
Don't call me that. I'm not your son.
Ooh.
Okay.
Before you go.
Yes.
I just want to remind you of my offer to join R. You could do a lot of good with us. We support you and help you harness your power.
I don't think now is the time, Dad. I really have to go after Jacob before he does something stupid.
I understand. I just want you to consider it. I know that you'll make the right decision when the time comes. Now go get your brother before he destroys another mahogany table. and tell him that I'm proud of him and who he's become. I will. I'll see you later, I guess. Okay. This isn't turning out so well, is it? Okay, let's see what we got here. Follow Jacob. Okay. Jacob, are you all right? You left so quick. The nerve of that man. To think he can just barge back into our lives and try to be our dad. Jacob. I mean, sure, he's our dad, but I don't trust him as far as I could throw him. And another thing. Jacob, baby. I'm sorry for storming out like that, Grogu. I shouldn't have left you alone with him. We're in this together, Jacob. You can't go leaving like that. I know. I won't do it again. We're going to stick together and figure this thing out. It's just hard to believe that Dad's really back. Do you really want to talk about it? No, no. The last thing I want to do right now is spend more time on him. Let's talk about something else. You said there's a new Defense Against the Arts, Dark Arts professor at school, and I think you may know her. You say it's Rake Pick or the director? I may actually have a conniption. No, it's Olivia Green. Liv? Dark curly hair, green eyes, glasses, wears a hideous sweater vest? I don't know if I call it hideous, but yes. Huh? I shouldn't be surprised. She was always an academic. What else do you remember about her? Let's see what I can recall. Okay. It's actually completing faster. I like this bonus. It sounds like you and Professor Green used to be close before Duncan's death. We were. I always thought it was strange how she acted after Duncan's death, especially since she was, well, she liked Duncan. Interesting. As far as for her involvement with R, she was a bit wary of Rake Pick and the idea of a secret organization, but could she have officially joined R after Duncan's death, or maybe before? I don't know, Grogu. We weren't exactly writing each other's letters after I was expelled. And I find it hard to believe she could join R, though. She always preferred books over people. People change. And I'll just have to do some more investigating on my own. I have to know if this is a coincidence or not. Isn't that one of your friends? It is. I wonder what Ben's doing here. Flourishing Bots isn't exactly right next to Hogwarts. I'm going to go catch up with him. Are you going to be all right, Jacob? I'll be fine. Just need some time to think. Go talk to your friend. Be a normal kid for once. I'll try, Jacob, and don't forget that we're in this together. Okay. Let's see where we are. We are 4 to 5. Okay. Hi, Ben. Oh, Grogu, what a nice surprise. What are you doing here all the way out at Flourishing Bots? I could ask you the same thing. In fact, I will ask you, what are you doing here? I'd rather not say it's personal. Say no more. My reason isn't nearly as mysterious. I'm here to study for the newts. And what is it, Ben? Coming here reminds me of Rowan. He loves coming here. I met Rowan for the first time just outside of here. He even took my suggestion of wearing a cool hat. I'll cherish that hat forever. That's just like Rowan, trusting right from the start. I miss him. Me too. But he lives on in our memories and in our actions. He changed our lives in so many ways. You're right, it's important for us to take time to remember everything Rowan gave us. Okay, so reminisce about Rowan. Okay. Clicky, 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 and there. Okay. Rowan truly did change us, and in my case, he saved my life.
The Circle of Canna is our tribute to Rowan. Only if we complete our goal will honor Rowan by bringing down R. And we will once we find out who their leader is. Well, awkward. What would you do if you knew their identity? I would bring them justice, wouldn't you? They deserve a fair trial rather than taking justice into your own hands. That's certainly the rational way to go. But if I came face with the leader R asking for a fair trial, would be the last thing on my mind. Thank you for this, Ben. It feels good to talk about Rowan. It does, but it also reminds me of how far we still have to go. Then perhaps it's time we have to reunite the Circle of Canna. Okay. So, let's go to the fifth part of this here. There we go. Thanks for meeting everyone. Corey and I have some heavy news, but don't lose heart. I have a new direction for the Circle of Canna's investigation. I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should wait for Marula. She's back at school, that is. Oh, she's back. I can hear her snoring in the dorm, but I haven't seen much of her during the day. Perhaps she's a vampire like Victor. That's what I wanted to talk to you all about. Marula, I lied to some of you recently. I said Corey had a head cold, but that's not the truth. I knew Corey was covering for something. The truth is, Marula kidnapped Corey on behalf of the leader of R. Oh, Corey, are you all right? I'm a bit out of sorts. What? Luckily, Grogu was able to rescue me before anything unseemingly happened. No wonder Marula's laying low. I'm sure kidnapping amounts to quite a few detentions. Well, why would R kidnap Corey? We think they acted so rashly because we're getting close to discovering the truth. That means how dangerous it is. We're close to give up now, but we'll have to proceed carefully. So what's this new direction for the Circle's investigation? You want to go after Marula again? Not yet. Marula's a known quantity, and we'll deal with her in time. But I have information about our new defense against the dark arts teacher you'll need to hear. Once you know the truth about Professor Green, you'll understand why we have to focus on her next. Okay. So here we go. We got our circle going here. Now I just need something to click on. Clicky, clicky, clicky. Yeah, lots of click here. That's the best time right now with the extra to do this. Less energy to use, which I have plenty of. Do, 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 do. Almost there. And there. Okay. Okay, so. Blimey, so Professor Green not only worked for R, she showed up right after Corey's botched kidnapping? I suppose that's quite suspicious. I agree, we can't trust her. That's why I think we should watch her from a distance and gather information. We need to see what she gets up to when the students aren't around. But how will we do that? We don't know where she goes between classes. Perhaps not, but I know who does. Professor Sikander. He's a total blabbermouth. I'm sure you can get him to tell what Professor Green does between classes. Once I learn her routine, I can stay in her shadow, follow her closely, and wait for her to slip. Well, and I think that is it. Okay, so that concludes Chapter 41 of Year 7. Story is complete. The lessons I'm not going to record because you just go through them. So, well, thank you so much for everybody that watched this video. I'm going to be doing Chapter 42 of this interesting story that's going on here between R and Rake Pick and Professor Green and all them. So I'll be doing a chapter very soon, Chapter 42, Year 7. I'm going to be completing all these chapters right up until Beyond. I want to get to Beyond soon. I've kind of put the game down for a little bit, not played the chapters as much, so I'm going to start doing that for these videos. Well, thanks for watching. Feel free to like the video and share the video and subscribe to my channel. so you can be notified when new content comes out. Okay, so thanks for watching, and happy tapping, because this is the way.